up? Hello everybody, this is Gaming Bison, and I'm here for another episode of Bison City. This is episode 4. Yeah, 4. And, yeah. I apologize in advance if there's any background noise. There might be, probably not though, because I... So, I did not finish this, but I got a lot of... some of it done, or I did some more. I also put a spot in for baby pigs. So like this is junior, all that stuff. Oh no, that's bad. So yeah, here's the name tag. So I think I have to get some more done with this though, cause I'm not sure if I actually want it to be a house, because it does, it seems like it's like too big to be a house. If you know what I mean. But still, I think it's too big to be a house, but you know, Robin said it's a house, build a big house, so that's what I did, and I have a feeling that it's just gonna be too big to be a house, though. Like, could this be like a fighting arena, or a basketball, maybe? Basketball. This could be a basketball court. Robin, I will build your big house. Robin H. I will build your big house a little bit later, because this is going to be like a basketball court. NBA. Yeah, so, yeah, I'm changing it to an NBA court. I'm sorry. I'll build that big house later in the series, probably maybe episode 5, or maybe even this episode if I get this done. Because this seems to be the size of like a basketball court. For NBA games, NBA. I might just get, if I get this done, it's probably gonna be a long episode. Boom. Okay. I know I did this wrong. I can tell because it looks like messed up. I know I said I would finish this off camera. I did do some work on it though off camera. I also did some work with the pigs. Rent a pig, which was suggested by me. Oh, and don't forget to leave a comment on what game I should play next, and what I should build next in my city. Okay, so we're getting there, slowly but surely. Don't worry, we'll get this done eventually. Wow, okay. First of all, this is gonna take us like 5 hours. Second of all, I'll probably finish it off camera, because look at how much we still have to go. Oh, and also leave in the comments, what team should be the home team for this? Okay, I'm just gonna like build the. I'm just gonna start. Start lighting. Place is lit pretty well, except I just need some like light over here, because it's like pitch black. Now it's pretty lit up. Except for where that sheep is. I don't even know if I can put the bleachers in here because of the like ceiling. Should I just flat this all down right now or what? Cause like, it's taking me like so long. I'd have to like have somebody come and like. What's this? Probably is, but then this going out of town right here. Okay, now we need, yep, exactly.
And then we need a sign. Yep. It's gonna be called NBA Avenue. I probably should make this taller now, cause like I was thinking of putting iron golems in here. First of all, it's day. NBA, how about NBA town, NBA city? NBA corner. And NBA city. But of course we have to put this so then people don't get confused that it's all part of Bison City. I won't put Gaming City, Bison. NBA City. Okay, now let's make iron and a pump. Where's the pumpkins? Jack-o'-lanterns. Three, right? Oh my god, I hope I'm doing this right. I think I am. Yeah, I mean, you just pooped out a thing. Go protect, okay. Protect Bison City. Yeah, good job. I wanna give you a rose. Give it to somebody. Okay, where's Rose? Here we go, Rose Poppy. A red tulip. No, we can't hit you. You kill me. Hold on. Oh, how about we just put those all on the ground? Maybe he'll do something. There you go. Flowers. Do you do something else? Honestly, I'm probably too dumb for this. It's probably like something that I don't expect. Like, it's probably like maybe like a dandelion. I just want you to give a flower to somebody. And then you will be able to protect this part of it. I think I'm building these guys too high. Maybe. See, they always poop out the. Yeah, go there. No, I didn't mean to do what's this. So maybe if I put. I need some villagers to live in this part. Are they like the brown eggs? Probably, if I can find a brown egg. This is a cow. Yeah, this is this one. Okay, we need people here. Go, not within this part. Yeah, you keep them in line. Honestly, I'm so scared of you. Go kill him. Kill. Sorry. You're a living creature. I'll just let you know. Hello, little guy. Oh, I can name these little guys. Yes, sir. This is what I've been waiting for my whole entire life. Did he get stuck in one of these holes? I don't know, you'd think you'd see them. I wonder if they really got that far. Could they ever, or are they just messing around with the pigs? Come on. And I know it's not you. Maybe stop messing around with the chicken. I don't see any littles. There are no littles in here. Except for you. Are you purple or? Okay, not you. It's you. I'm afraid. Yeah, this is Fred right here. And I'm actually gonna name one of them Robin. Cause if you're part of this, then you get to be a villager. If you like, subscribe and stuff. Ribbon. It's Robin. Because if you're like a subscriber or you like this, I need to find a good Robin. Hey Robin, is this okay? You're the purple. Because if you, like, say what I should build, you're becoming a villager in here. Where's Robin? Where? There you are, Robin H. Oh yeah, that's right, my skin. I want to name the chicken. Well, that was disturbing. He just pooped an egg right while I was watching him. Did Robin know you're not? Robin, you're a librarian. Where's Fred? Yeah, Fred's right here. Fred is just... Now I just... Take it outside. Go. If you're leaving the open... Yeah. There's getting to be a lot of villagers in here. They're multiplying by the minute. Leave. I wonder if I set something on fire, I can't leave. Probably not, because they're gone. Okay, here we go. Gonna set something on fire. I can find something and I will set something on fire. Not shears, haha. I want to do something to just like get these guys away. Problem to have. Can I put them on a lead? What would I do except I would die because I would kill them. I want to leash them. Apparently I cannot though. Oh, they like emeralds. Will they follow? I want them to so they can just leave. Back. Ooh. Are you gonna get out or are you just gonna stay here? I will start executing villagers if any more come in. You've been more than once. Yeah, get out.
Ha ha ha.
Are people gonna start getting out? Or. No, who wants to fight? Oh, you want to get out? Okay. This might be a little cruel, but they won't get out, and I tried to get them out, and this is what they get. Robin, I can't kill, because he's a member. Get out. If you want to get out, just go to the door. I can kill you. Shrimp. I have to kill them, and you all know why. I have to solve this problem and get them out of here. I think that's pretty much all of them. You're Fred and you're not. Babies are still a problem. Nobody's coming in, and that's how it should be. You're not Robin. Where's Robin? Did something happen to him? Or he's right there. Oh, well. Oh, my God. You want to get out? Hurry up and get out. Let random villagers in. Okay, get along. I'm actually going to probably get some minecarts let me. So, as you know, I'm gonna get some minecarts. So then I'm gonna get in. Oh wow, that's right, we have to have a track. Oh wow. Mm-hmm. Hold up. So now I have to break all my hard work. Wait, who is this? You grew up. And so did you. Robin and Fred grew up. Apparently, that's just... Oh my! Could you just stay in one place? Please? Just for one time. One time. Just stay in one place. I want them to get in. A minecart. So maybe if I push you, just get in, Robin. This is gonna be a lot harder than I thought. You're my Robin, so I can kill you. Kitty, can you be quiet? Come on, guys. Don't you want to be out here? Kitty, can you be quiet? I'm making a YouTube video here. No! No, no, no. I ended this battle a long time ago, and I'm not going to start it again. No. Fine, get out. I just really need them to get out. Get over back where you were before. Go outside, please, Robin. Go outside. Go out side. Go out. Now that that villager problem is solved. Well, now that you changed into a cow, didn't you? Okay, now we just have to, like, get rid of the animals. There aren't as many villagers. Because, I swear, you guys, the cow is fine there, the cow, but I'm scared about Robin. Robin, if you're watching this, get away from the door. Okay, you just need to get back outside. Your family. movie. Okay, there's kids. Go fetch. Oh, no, how am I gonna get in? Really? Seriously, Robin? There you go. Now look what you've done. I'm sorry, Robin, I had to do that to you. You were kind of being bad, so... I'm not having my problem again. Never. Again. Okay, so I think that might be all for this video. I'm actually gonna check right now how long that was. And most of it was probably 48 minutes. Is that long enough for you guys? Hopefully, because like, and I'll try and finish this roof off camera. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. And give this a thumbs up. Right, Fred? Right, Robin? Give it a thumbs up. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Hope you enjoyed, and see you later.